My funniest on-air moment is something that I can laugh about now, but at the time, I was horrified. It was my most embarrassing moment here at WXII. It was my first year here at the station. I was anchoring the new newscast, and it was 5 minutes before airtime, and a story came in late, and I was reading over it, and I realized there were two things in the story which weren't accurate, and so I was making the corrections, and by the time I finished making the corrections, it was like a minute of noon. And so I made the corrections in the computer, but I didn't print out a hard copy. And so I rushed upstairs, and at the time our newsroom was downstairs and the studio was upstairs. So I rushed upstairs, I'm on the set, I'm out of breath, and and it's like the show's about to start, but I'm not too worried because I know I have two live shots. And so I said, if I can just get my name out and get the first two lines out, I'll be okay and I can catch my breath. Well, I got upstairs and the teleprompter was not working. So that